Okay, so report back. Post-show report back. Great. People were so nice. It was such a nice crowd. And they were so understanding about the circumstances. And I guess I just, as always, feel energized by the music and by the response. And even though it was a very different imagining of the whole thing, it gave me a lot of confidence to keep pushing forward and trying to be better as a musician and as a performer. And and the people there were super, super supportive in terms of like the local crew. And yeah, it was a bit speechless, really. Sort of post gig inability to articulate properly, but I'll do a better rundown tomorrow when I'm getting up in 4 hours. I'll do a better rundown tomorrow when I'm a bit more compos mentis. But yeah, ultimately great, really happy to have done it, grateful, tired, rocking. And I think it comes down to a bit of an epiphany I had recently, which was that as long as I can hear what I'm doing and I like the music I'm playing, I will absolutely love playing anywhere to however many people in whatever venue on a whatever size stage. I think there's two core things. As long as I'm into the music and I can hear what I'm doing, that's it.